course, has been a wonderful evening full of celebration. Our 24 Jethsuby scholars should be very proud of their academic achievements and great behavior at school. And I know that we're going to hear so much more from you in the future. Who knows? Maybe we have a future president in here, right? President of the United States. We celebrate 24 families tonight also and the sacrifices that you have made for your children. If you are a contributor of your time, of your talent, or of your treasure, thank you. Thank you for investing in these students, because when we invest in these students, we invest in ourselves, because we all live in the same community. You make a difference, and a Catholic education makes a huge difference. I, like I told you earlier, was not blessed to have a Catholic education, but every night on News 8 at 5, 6, and 10, I sit next to a Catholic-educated doctor, Dr. John McKay, and he wanted to send you a message tonight. Dr. McKay, when I asked John to do that for us, he didn't hesitate. Number one, because he absolutely believes in his education and what it's done for him, and also because I said, John, I have been asked to do something that is completely out of my comfort zone, and it's to ask basically for money tonight. So could you please help me? So that's why he did that video for me as well. And as I understand, Dr. Delgado, it's very hard for doctors to ask for contributions. Well, it's even harder for journalists to ask for contributions. But in the grand scheme of things, I don't have to ask, because the world around us cries out for us to give every day, from a simple smile like Mother Teresa asked us to do, or by helping, give a helping hand to a friend, to work at our churches, our communities. We are all giving in some way, and we have been blessed with so. Everyone in this room has been blessed, and trust me, I work with foster children every week who have nothing. Nothing but hope, and hope is beautifully big. So I know that every one of us in this room is blessed. We can read, we can write, and while almost half the world, more than 3 billion people in it, cannot read and write the way we do. With food, clothes, a roof, and a place to sleep, we are richer than 75% of the world. With a little money in the bank, our wallets, and some spare change, we are among the top 8% of the world's wealthy. And no matter our situation, we all have something to give. And so yes, I am asking if you can give tonight. $5, if that's all you have, thank you. Or $500. There's also something else that I'd like to throw out to all of you tonight. Anyone who makes a donation of $500 or more, I'd like to give you a private tour, behind-the-scenes look at our WFAA studios. You can sit in on one of our newscasts, our award-winning newscasts, because we are number one. And then afterwards, you can come up on set, meet my co-anchors, John being one of them. The other one, Pete Delkis, he was out chasing a hurricane yesterday. In fact, his son is getting a Catholic education. Don't know if you knew that about Pete Delkis. His son goes to Jesuit, and he's Baptist, okay? That's how much he believes in a Catholic education. He sent his son to a Catholic school. I make fun of him about it all the time. And of course, there's Dale Hanson. If you've ever wanted to meet good old Dale, chipper old Dale, he'll be there as well. So again, anyone who makes a contribution of $500 or more, a private tour, I'll be your tour guide behind News 8 at 5, 6, or 10, and you can bring up to 10 people. So that's it. You have the opportunity to do something special here tonight. I hope that you take that opportunity in whatever way you can. Tonight, I hope you see that the course of the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund is worth anything you give, that it is making an individual difference in the lives of these students and in their families, a social difference as it helps unite and enrich our community, and a political difference as we help educate the leaders of tomorrow. And I hope that you hear these cries from our world and that you will help whether it's with your time, your talents, or with your treasures, so that the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund will endure. And endure it has. I told Dr. Delgado, this is the seventh year. This is lucky seven. I mean, look at everything we've done, celebrating 24 students, one who's even here on his birthday. You could have had a birthday party tonight, but instead, you're here with us because your parents value your education. So with all that, I ask, will you please help? The cards are on the tables, and they will tell you how to help. It has been a pleasure for me to be here with you tonight, and I hope you have a wonderful night, that you enjoy the fight, and that you'll join me Monday for News 8 at 5, 6, and 10. Good night, everyone. Good luck, students.